You know, if those reference tracks would have never happened, Drake would have been my favorite artist of all time.
Over Jay-Z?
He would have surpassed Jay-Z in my book.
So
if there was no
so,
reference.
So basically, you sitting here admitting that Drake is better than Jay-Z, but you took him off that because you found out he didn't run. Wait, hold on. Because you found out.
Yes, I agree. Yes.
Drake better than Jay-Z.
That's to me, yes. The reference tracks changed me.
Let me tell you something. He's pissed. You better get fucking security. Them New York niggas is gonna lose their fucking mind. Matter of fact, your man.
No, listen.
Word to my mother, son.
Word to mother, son.
Listen. No. Let's have some good news.
To be everywhere. Drake
listen.
Is
uh-uh. Listen. No. Let's have some good talk. Come back here. You come back here, Gilly. And you come back here, Wallo. Come back. Let me tell you something. Drake.
Hold on. Let me tell you something.
I don't get. Listen.
I want everybody.
Personal shit don't mean.
Motherfuckers on here watching. I want everybody on here.
Personal shit don't mean shit to me. Personal shit don't mean nothing to me. I may have the way
out.
I feel. I don't front on the music.
Did y'all have a fallout?
Listen. Who?
You and Drake.
Me and who?
Are you bad?
No.
Wait.
Hope ain't invited him to the dinner. All
you wasn't at the Rock Nation
he
brunch. You know niggas are killed to go to the Rock Nation brunch. Niggas, listen.
Yo, listen. Fellas. Y'all are music niggas. Hold up. Listen to me clearly, my brother. If those reference tracks did not come out, Drake was the number one rapper of all time. Do not get it fucked up. If it's not for those reference tracks, he's the greatest of all time. I would have fucking said it. You know why? He's too versatile. His melodies... He had the bars and he had the songs. This is a different. Yo, guess
wait,
what? Guess what?
Hold on.
Guess
wait,
what?
Hold on.
Guess
hold
what?
On.
Guess what?
Hold
guess
on.
What?
Hold on.
Uh-uh.
Hold on.
Drake would have not. Let me tell you something else.
It's different ways versatile. Because
Drake is the number one singer right now. Bro. My brother, Drake is the number one singer right now. He's number one.